So you're the muzzled scholar I've heard so much about. You look like you need something. Same as everyone else who comes to see me.
Hmm.
The name's Bale. Most call me the Provisioner. I can secure most anything people ask for. Not for money, given our circumstances. But everyone has something of value on them, if you know what I mean.
So, you won't hand it over for free. Though, if I can find his weakness, I'd better scrutinize some of the other prisoners. I don't believe this prisoner. I don't believe this. Here it is. Let's see how he responds.
Finally come to pay. What's that scrap of paper in your hand?
What? Where did you get this? Whatever you want, it's yours. Just swear you won't speak a word of this to anyone.
My plan proceeds apace. This clothing ought to keep me from freezing to death.
Back to your cell!
That will have to wait. Back to the hole for now.
Osvald, have you found the answer?
No, Harvey. Though I have a theory. Behold this small flame. Nothing exceptional. Yet if I apply the equation I have here, its intensity is compounded. And in theory, its power is multiplied. However, as long as it remains a flame, its power is limited.
Using equations to amplify magic powers? This is incredible. You're a genius, Osvald. The one true magic. You're one step closer to it, to standing alone atop the summit of magic scholarship. Though, I must warn you not to grow too fond of the idea, for I will surpass you.
Time to work, you worthless sacks of meat! Up and out!
I must find a prisoner familiar with the underground passage. I don't believe this prisoner knows anything. I don't believe this. Thank you.
And I know more about this prison than the guards themselves.
This one might know something useful. Perhaps I ought to put him under some scrutiny.
The underground passage. I don't just know it, I helped build it. But don't go asking me details. Best I can say is there ought to be a labor report for it on file in the library.
The library. This must be the labor report that prisoner spoke of. Whoever wrote it spared no detail in recording the construction of the passage. And they were a prisoner as well. Must be why no one gave it so much as a second glance. Aha. There's an entry to the passage right by the guard station. All is proceeding as planned. I've studied the tunnel's construction. And I am certain it is suitable for my escape.
Back to your cells! Now!
Seems I'm out of time. Back to the hole, then.
Osvald. Have you found the answer?
I've reached a dead end. There's just one last piece missing. I've explored every possible avenue, but it's nowhere to be found. What could possibly be powerful enough to serve as the source of the one true magic?
You've done enough, Osvald. Well done, truly. Now, allow me, the great Harvey, to provide the final piece for you.
Harvey.
took a while, but the goods came in.
What's this? I don't recall giving you permission to speak to one another.
You misunderstand, Warden. This isn't what it...
It's your lucky day, scum! Speak another word, and I will bury you in the very pit in which you toil! Do I make myself clear?
At least that's the last I'll ever feel of that club. Right? I'll see you at the storehouse behind the mess hall. Good to see you, Confidant. It sure wasn't easy, but I nicked it. The inspection ledger. Better still, the inspectors are due to arrive tomorrow. All we need to do is follow your plan to the letter. We're nearly free.
Can't believe they made it.
Aye, the gods are in a foul mood yet again. Sure to be another horrible day in hell.
The inspectors should be arriving soon. Prison patrols will be short-handed while they ready a welcome party for the ship. That leaves a small window in which to begin executing our plan. It's time. First, we need to make our way to the underground passage.
Hmm.
The entrance to the underground passage should be just about here.
Excellent work, Confidant. Onward. But first, I have a little something for you. The key to that muzzle of yours. I'm locked up now, sure. But I was quite the thief outside these walls. Now I finally get to hear. Aren't you gonna say anything?
It's cold.
Now I see why they needed to muzzle you. You're quite the talker.
There's no time. Keep moving. Thanks for the key.
You're real warm and fuzzy, aren't you? Save the thanks for when we make our escape. Off we go, Confidant.
Hand it over. I like my odds. Fire. Burn. I need a plan. Pierce the
winds of frost.
This one's for me. Complete. Fire. Burn. Thinking tough. All according to plan.
Do I have to?
No. according to plan.
Now, wait! Right in the rocks!
I need a plan. Use this.
Damn!
Now then, you're broken.
Good one, Professor. Yes! What a letdown.
Seen worse methods. Found a weakness. Now then. Fire. Burn. All according to plan.
Good one.
Feel my wrath! Fire. Burn. I've gained valuable insight.
No! The ladder's been destroyed. Damn! We were so close.
The cuts look fresh. This was done recently. I fear I've underestimated our opponent.
That you did. At long last, the scholar speaks. Hello, Osvald. I commend you for making it this far. You even managed to remove the muzzle. But your choice of ally was your downfall. We've been watching Emerald for some time now. I suspected you two would work together.
I'm sorry, Confidant. I should have known.
Save your breath. The fault is mine. And I will correct it.
Whoa! You're not the first, you know. I've seen countless like you. So many have tried, and every last one died a tragic death. And so it would be my honor to put you back in your place.
Out of my way. Thinking time. Pierce them, wings of frost. Use this.
Thanks, Professor.
Now then.
I will set things right. Fire. Burn.
This one's for me.
Food! You got me. Happy?
All right, you wretches.
This wasn't in my calculations. Thinking time. Pierce them, wings of frost.
I'll put you in your place!
Miss me!
Yahoo!
done.
Feel my wrath!
This one's for me.
You got me, happy?
Pierce them, winds of frost. Now then. Calculations complete. Pierce them, winds of frost. Found a weakness.
Now, wait! All mine.
Now then, this one's for me.
How could trash like you give me so much trouble? I see now that no punishment is too great for you.
I underestimate. He's a better fighter than I expected. That won't be a problem, though. Based on my calculations, we'll still make it.
What are you chattering on about? I'll cut out your tongue!
I need a plan. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Good one, Professor! Do I have to?
You got me, happy?
Now then. I need a plan. This one's for me. Thinking time. This one's for me.
Yes! That.
I need a...
Feel my wrath!
Strike them down. Weak.
I've seen worse methods.
You filth! Don't think you can escape this place.
Confidant? Looks like there's more rats where these came from.
Could be our way out. We have to keep moving.
Where exactly? This is the end of the road.
No. I have the answer.
Flames, reduce this wall to ash.
Whoa. Yeah, I think that'll do, Confidant.
We have to go, now. The hardest part is still ahead.